Bastard drivers.
Thank you.
shove. Which class can I actually use for it? M4, Cayman, Magan, Veyron, Magan, Trophy. Nah. Let me actually see if I can qualify better for this one. And I might try out this master. That sound. Let's check the chat for a second. Can do quite a few more laps here anyways, to have a lot more qualifying time, I think.
Let's go.
it's both sides. just go do the res. See what happens. Qualified a bit better. So should be a little bit up. Should have qualified a little bit higher. I'll get another lap or two here as well. At around about 2 minutes per lap. That time should be four laps, but yeah, I won't get in that quickly. So I love this car sound. Mm. qualified fifth with that time. There we go. I'm up towards the front. Should have a lot better drivers to drive with. I have the worst connection out of this entire lobby. It's always fun playing on European servers. Can never overemphasize having a clean race to these guys. So I started to drive at low priorities. Just hear that road trip back there. Shove, come on man.
Thank you.
bloody yellow car behind me. I'm all the way down to the track. fast if you screw up. wrong with these Porsche drivers, man? That good with you? Thank you. Oh my dude. Drift call. Let's see, how much is that? Porsche 911 RSR. I'll be in Europe. And the Porsche. Check the showroom. Afford it barely. Come on. Need like 43k, 44k. But what is its handling compared to the GT3? I can't say what is. That's why it's so bloody good. It has the brilliant cornering. A 4! Buy an MP1 car soon again. And the GT3 RS. Not in the GT3 bloody space though. It's not a GR3 car. Oh my god, what can I sell? Can I sell off some of my inventory? I need like 40 grand. Can't sell any gift cards. I sell the Veyron. How much will the Veyron get me? 100k. Let's go. Never drive it anyway. I'll go buy that Porsche. The Porsche has a handling of 4, right? What does that Master have? It'll be Asian. Master. I wish I can't sit. This has a corner of 4. Why is it so slippy? Okay. 6, 9, 5, 4, 4, 4, 5, 8. Excuse the dogs. 6, 9, 5, 4, 4, 4, 5, 1, 8. Stability is a lot better. That's why. There's a lot less horsepower as well, but the BOP is going to be there to help me out. Just do a few qualifying laps with it and see where we get. Gone into the race now anyways. So BOP bumps up, power up to 106%. Softs in the front and in the back. Go here, okay, that's already bumped up. I'll just do that anyway. Bumped it up to 693 horsepower. Can't use that here though. Almost 700 horsepower. It's a lot more stuff. 5, it's been sub 60, sub 70, just not. Too late.
Thank you.
find consistency in my lap times here. Sucks. Let's just go through the race and see what happens. I can actually enter. Cool. So let's go. Be able to get about 4 laps in. A little bit more, a little bit less. Definitely 4 at least. I'm gunning for a sub 2. It don't sound like that, don't lie. But it's a fast vacuum cleaner. I forgot I'm already doing the race. see what the ranking board says. While I wait for 5 minutes. One minute 53 seconds. How did you manage that, sir? And it was done today. Follow this man. S-Man 32, M Benz. This level 41 driver. Driver rating is A+. Sportsmanship rating is S. Okay, so I need to come there. My sportsmanship rating is already S. He's driven 169,000 kilometers. Not bad. Just continue with the qualifying. I can do another lap. Let's go for the last race. 14th! Fuller doing 153 is qualifying here. Look at that difference in this bloody lineup. Damn. At least I have some good drivers in here. There's a couple of D's. All S sportsmanship rating. So hopefully I can do some magic. Get up in front. Come on, can you start? Oh, let's go warm up. Shove me off the bloody track. Come on, man. S rating sportsmanship, really? I see it. for a driver rating sucks.
Damn. Thank you.
sudden the penalty system wakes up. It's the end of today's stream. Thanks everyone for watching. Please do consider leaving me a sub and hit that like button. And I'll see you guys the next time I'm online. Peace.